In this video, I'll show you how to update DaVinci Resolve to a newer version within the program itself, rather than having to go to the Blackmagic Design website, so let's get into it. Open up DaVinci Resolve and start a new project, so that it brings up the main interface. Now if you come up to the top left of DaVinci and click on DaVinci Resolve, and from this menu click on Check for Updates. This loads up a pop-up screen, and if you had the latest version already installed, it would tell you that, but as you can see here, I currently have version 18.5 installed, and it's letting me know that I can download the latest full version of DaVinci, which is 18.6. DaVinci Resolve 19 is out at the moment, but only in beta 2 stage, as it works to iron out some of the bugs and makes more fixes, though if you would prefer to download that version, you will have to go to the Blackmagic Design website itself and download it from there instead. For now though, I'll just update my software to 18.6 by clicking on download, and the new version should start downloading automatically. After the file is downloaded, go to your downloads and locate the zip file. Double click on this to extract the DMG file, which is what you'll use to actually install the software. If your file won't extract automatically, a quick Google search for free zip extractors will have you sorted in no time. If you double click on the DMG file now, you'll get this pop-up with three options. The first one lets you open up the Resolve manual for the current version. It's very handy for tips and tricks in a written format, though if you prefer YouTube videos instead for learning DaVinci Resolve, why not subscribe to my channel, and hopefully I can help you out with more easy to follow tutorials. The second option is installing Resolve 18.6 onto your computer, and the third option is for uninstalling DaVinci, so we'll go ahead and double click on Install Resolve 18.6. You'll now see the installer window appear, giving you an introduction to DaVinci 18.6, so we'll click on Continue from here, and now we come to the README section. This details all the new features in version 18.6 again, which you can read if you wish, but I'll just go ahead and click continue again. This brings up the license section, which essentially details the contract between you as the user and the DaVinci Resolve software itself, so once you're happy with that, click on continue again. A pop-up now appears where you have to agree to the terms of the license in order to install the software, otherwise it won't continue, so we'll click on agree to move forward. It skips past the destination select section, where you can normally choose which folder to actually install the file to if you have a particular area set up for downloads. However, you can still move the download at a later stage, so this isn't a big problem at all. The next section is installation type, which lets you know the file size of the software. In this case, you want to make sure you have at least 7.75GB of space for the software to download and run successfully. And now we come to the install itself. Go ahead and click on install and let it work its magic. All being well, you'll now see the summary screen telling you that the installation was successful. Fantastic! Click on close and it will prompt you to move the installer file to the bin or keep it. I'll keep it for now. Now if you find your DaVinci app and open it up, while loading, you'll see that it says DaVinci Resolve Studio 18.6 in my case, and you're all set, ready to get stuck into your next project. Have a great day, folks!